Students, in the class, in the previous class, we have read about the India's size. Now, I continue with the chapter 1 of geography. Topic is India's neighbor. No doubt, India occupies a central position in the South Asia. India is a vast country having 28 states and 7 union territories. So, India's bordering countries are Pakistan and Afghanistan in the northwest, China, Nepal, Bhutan in the north, Myanmar, Bangladesh in the east. Across the sea, and on the coastal line, there are two islands, Sri Lanka and Maldives. There is a narrow channel between India and the Sri Lanka, which is formed by the Palk Strait and the Gulf of Mannar. Here, if you see in the map, this is the Palk Strait and the Gulf of Mannar, the dotted line which you are seeing, which is connected to Sri Lanka and India. While Maldives Islands are situated to the south of the Lakshadweep Island. India has had a strong geographical and historical link with their neighboring countries. We can look at the map of Asia in our atlas or the map given over here. If you look at the neighboring countries, here is a neighboring country, Pakistan, to the northwest. In the north, Nepal, China, Bhutan. Here is the Bangladesh, there is a Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Lakshadweep Island. This is a coastal line of India, as you already know in the map. With this, the chapter gets over, and I'll give you some PDF form question and answer which you have to do in your respective notebook. Thank you, and have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.